It's been an over 4-year marathon, but this week we crossed the finish line. Finally, after all this time, Congress has passed the 3 bilateral trade agreements with South Korea, Panama, and Colombia that are very important to U.S. agriculture in terms of increasing our exports.